aristocratic etiquette is all just for show. Just smile and nod along. I was forced to learn all of the rules by heart, but even I don't take them that seriously. Knights and aristocrats share the same cultural heritage, but the knights had enough sense to do away with all the superfluous detail.
Every journey has its final day. Don't rush.
You want to learn some Favonia's blade work? All right then, I'll teach you. Oh yes, I'll teach you all right. Mark my words.
This opportunity is quite hard to come by. Well then, Amuse me. Surrender is a valid option. I promise I'll be gentle. A fine opportunity! Cowering already?
Crush! Yes, I got my comeuppance.
Solidify!
Eye for an eye!
Passable effort. Passable effort.
Yeah.
A clear shot.
Shake it and stay on our special!
How unbecoming.
Order guide you.
Not bad, not bad. Yes, I should.
Everybody, stand back!
Yep.
Gather!
All you do is run!
Stabilize!
No use hiding back there!
Light it up!
You've got some skills.
Think you can bully me?
Gather!
Raging tide! You've got some skills.
Gather! I will have order.
Thank you.
I condemn you! Beg for mercy! Shudder! Vengeance will be mine! Crush! Beg for mercy!
Solidify!
No.
vengeance will be mine. Beg for mercy. More speed. Shudder. Beg for mercy. Crush. Beg for mercy. Rack and ruin.
Strength still fails me.
I want to help.
As long as you stick to your... own path. It doesn't matter what...
You called?
Solidify! Order guide you!
Vengeance! Lament! Worthless!
There is no atonement for a thousand year of pain!
Tear! Worthless!
Today, you witness your reckoning!
Thank you.
Explosion inside city wall. Grounded be thy woe. Explosions can hurt people. Jean can be dreadful. Monstat be fine.
I wasn't
waiting
for you.
Those are the survival rules that the Knights of Favonius gave me. These bombs, so heavy.
That stretch feels good.
Dodoko? Dodoko, where are you? Explosions can hurt people. Jean can be dreadful. Monster be bombed. Klee be doomed. Those are the survival rules that the Knights of Favonius gave me. Waiting for you. I just happened to be resting.
Lizard Tail, Pepper, Stark Hodge. What else do I need to create the Vengeance will be mine! Crush! Thank you. not waiting for you. I just happen to be resting.
Feels good. Lizard Tail, Pepper, Star Conch. What else do I need to create the most dreadfully disgusting cocktail?
Cleo is a brave girl today. I found a really weird-looking lizard. Want me to show it to you? Dodoko? Dodoko, where are you?
Here.
This realm is truly beginning to thrive. If you ever have any questions about the realm within, you may ask me.
Staying here feels like being in Mondstadt. The only difference is that I won't be bothered by any of my duties as one of the Knights of Favonius. Imagine bringing a bottle of finely aged wine here and having a taste. Now, wouldn't that be bliss? When that time comes, let's chat as we do right now, friend.
This realm. If you ever...
Lizard tail, pepper, star conch. What else do I need to create the most dreadfully disgusting cocktail?
It's you. What is it? Good night. Someone as pure-hearted as you...
The people of Liyue follow a multitude of rules when arranging the furniture in a study. These decorative arts can largely be organized into 3 schools of thought and 9 areas of specialization. You have never heard my explanations on the subject, and yet you still avoided every taboo. Perhaps some tacit connection is formed between us during our journey together.
The kitchen here is furnished just like Wang Shuin's. Looking at the ingredients here, could you recreate that dish I'm familiar with? I assume you know the one. Just an idle thought. I'm not expecting anything.
A kitchen? How intriguing. You know, I used to cook quite often. Let me show you a thing or two. The arts of cooking and war aren't so different. Tasting your opponent's dishes is also a form of battle. I wonder, dare you accept my challenge?
Chefs can't be picky about location. No matter what kitchen appliances there are, I'll be back to cooking like I normally do after a few practice rounds. Of course, you can't skimp on ingredients. Only the freshest will do. There isn't too much stocked here. I'll whip up some food for us, so could you go and help me buy some ingredients?
Kitchen. Ingredients. Confusing. In the forest, we don't use. I want to learn, other than hash browns. Can you teach me? After making, give to you and Lupercal to eat. Hello. Looking for me? I like. The smell here is your smell. Good smell. Smell of safety. Stars, the sea, Windwheel Aster. Here, with you, I am happy.
You have good taste in literature. Large bookshelves and a fireplace? This would be a most comfy place to put my feet up. I must reward you well for making this place so cozy.
It's been a while. I've grown quite a bit stronger. Good morning, comrade. If there's ever a battle that even you find a challenge, don't forget to call me. I'd appreciate the exercise.
Peaceful. I can do my stretches in the daytime without anyone watching. And there aren't too many things to, remember. Notebook? Notebook. Notebook? Who is that again? No need. I will be fine. Don't forget, Chi-Chi is stronger than she looks. Hello. Oh, it's you. I remember you. Chat? Chat. That would be nice. Chatting with you would be great. But I'll forget everything we said. I'll
forget what your voice sounded like. And the happy feeling, I'll forget that too. Every day? So every day will be happy? Okay, Chi-Chi wants to smile. Oh, it's because you're here.
Manner as well. Even if an experiment goes explosively wrong in here, the specimen stored in the storage cabinet shouldn't be damaged. Huh? When did you get here? I mean, I've been itching to conduct this experiment. Is it okay if I go ahead and do it?
Ooh, a place suited for quiet research, I see. Not only are reference materials readily available, but you can initiate experiments at any time as well. This is truly a mage's ideal workshop. You really are a cutie after my own heart.
Hello. Thanks to you, my research is progressing smoothly. Please don't worry about me. As long as there's a dedicated laboratory, I am more than satisfied. Your home far exceeds my needs. I'd feel guilty to trouble you. But I greatly appreciate your kindness. It means a lot. Hello. Thanks to you, my research is progressing smoothly. I'm not very good at making conversation. Most of my time I spend alone in the laboratory, researching for many hours at a time. If an experiment doesn't quite go to plan, it can even end up being several days. I don't know much about what goes on in the outside world, or the kinds of things that people like to talk about. And, I don't really like to go out and socialize much, even on my days off. Oh, if it's with you, then... No. I still don't know what would be appropriate to talk about. Hearing you say this makes me feel more at ease. I guess I can try. Thank you.
When did you arrive? I was completely lost in thought. Have a good night, cutie. Oh, I'm so sleepy. I'm a little envious of the way you managed to stay so energetic, even at this hour. Be sure to get enough sleep.
This realm is truly beginning to thrive. If you have... This rep. If you ever have any questions about the realm within,
you
reduced to just standing around. How absurd.
Useless.
go, let's go!
Staying here feels like being in Mondstadt. The only difference is that I won't be bothered by any of my duties as one of the Knights of Favonius. Imagine bringing a bottle of finely aged wine here and having a taste. Now, wouldn't that be bliss? When that time comes, let's chat as we do right now, friend.
Huh!
job!
Order guide you!
Thank you.
Stone. Thank you.
Person in the whole wide world. Albedo knows. She knows everyone. I'm sure she knows Miss Honorary Knight. Because Mom can do anything. When she comes back, we have to go and find her. She's a really good person. Miss Honorary Knight will definitely like her.
Worthless!
Clear.
you've been a naughty boy.
Kid, animal test 63 away. Animal hypostasis emulation.
Try not to enjoy this too much. You're in for a little shock. Come a little closer.
Cool it. Don't get frostbite.
Absorption test. Swirl, Mark 2.
Surrender and be gentle. You're in for a little shock. You've been a naughty boy.
Reveal thyself!
Freeze! As you wish, Mate Fräulein. Oh, so sorry.
I'll race you there! No escape! Bet you can't keep up with me!
I created another universe and founded paradise for I, Fischl, and the Prinzessin de Fert.
Midnight Phantasmagoria! Cool it! This one will be frozen in time!
No one escapes my sight! Get him! Midnight Phantasmagoria!
I created another universe and founded paradise, for I...
We'll have order.
Ready for a rehearsal? Brace yourself! Gliding be faster? Yahoo!
Listen carefully. The fog in this area seems to come and go following a regular pattern. From morning to night, it gradually changes in distribution, thinning in some areas while thickening in others. If my guess is correct, then the way out of these islands is hidden behind the fog. All we need to do is find it, then we can get everybody out of here.
Really? Take me with you!
Adventure time! Here we go!
What the? What happened to that rock?
If you look closely, you'll see it's just an illusion caused by the fog.
Oh, wow. A mirage.
A mirage?
Thank you.
Wouldn't gliding be faster? Gliding be faster? Thank you.
Speed.
We stay on this course, following the waves. We just need one good, strong gust of wind.
Well, as it happens, the wind direction changes in quite a unique way when the moon rises at this time of the year.
Really? Are you sure?
Yep, I know the winds in these seas like the back of my hand.
Right now, I wish I was sitting at the top of a tree, looking out over a meadow, cider in hand. Huh?
I condemn you! Think you can get away? Shudder! Flood of frost! Crush! Shudder! Beg for mercy! Crush!
Simply put the net here and wait. When the tide goes out, the fish will get caught in the net.
Wow! Amazing!
You like that, huh? The ancestors have a lot more wisdom where that came from.
Here we go!
Think you can bully me?
Beg for mercy! Shudder!
Crush! Vengeance will be mine! Shudder! Everybody stand back! Yeah. Time for takeoff! Huh? Crush! Knights and aristocrats share the same cultural heritage, but the knights had enough sense to do away with all. The superfluous detail. Thank you.
Time to scout.
Sketch. Eye for an eye.
time for takeoff. Let's play! Everybody stand up! Let's light it up! Flood of frost! Beg for mercy! More speed.
You want to learn some Favonia's blade work? All right then, I'll teach you. Oh yes, I'll teach you all right. Mark my words.
Come on, Traveler, let's go! The world is full of lost ballads just waiting to be rediscovered.
Wouldn't gliding be faster?
Please don't look at me. If we'd solve this archipelago, don't you think so? You could spend a...
Yeah! Here we go!
Vengeance will be mine! More speed. Yeah. Beg for mercy. Shudder. Touché. Beg for mercy.
Yahoo!
Gliding be faster.
Shudder. Yeah. Freeze to the core. Beg for mercy. Teamwork is dream work.
Thank you. Yahoo!
For mercy. Shudder. Vengeance will be mine. Beg for mercy.
Thank you.
premises and refrain from making a racket.
Knights and aristocrats share the same cultural heritage. But the knights had enough sense to do away with all the superfluous detail. More speed.
Rack and ruin!
I condemn you!
Brace yourselves!